imagine being able to light tap water at your house on fire. That clip of a video is part of a documentary premiering tonight on HBO called Gasland.
Yeah, it's a critical look at the natural gas drilling boom all across the country, including right here in western Pennsylvania. And as Team 4 investigator Jim Parsons tells us, it comes really at a critical time.
It really does when you consider what's been happening in our state here in the past few weeks. This film called Gasland, it's a documentary, will air in the midst of a political firestorm happening here in Pennsylvania, a firestorm that got its spark from two recent natural gas drilling accidents in our region. June 7th, drillers hit a pocket of methane at a Marcellus Shale gas well in nearby West Virginia, touching off an explosion and sending seven workers to hospitals with burns. June 3rd, a Marcellus well being drilled in Clearfield County suffers a blowout, spewing 35,000 gallons of gas and wastewater into the sky. Both incidents have created a reaction in Harrisburg.
Well, I think it's extremely critical that we take a step back from the ongoing drilling in Marcellus Shale fields for at least 1 year.
Senator Furlow's call for a moratorium on drilling is now a subject for debate in the campaign for Pennsylvania governor.
A moratorium is not the answer. That just stops everything. It's the golden opportunity for Pennsylvania.
Tonight, an HBO documentary throws gas on the fire of the debate over gas well drilling. Gasland tells the stories of everyday Americans who say gas well drilling has ruined their lives, including a Colorado homeowner who says nearby gas drilling contaminated his well with methane and allows him to do this with his tap water. But a natural gas drilling industry advocate says film director Josh Fox ignored a scientific report that showed the gas in that water was naturally occurring and had nothing to do with drilling.
The film director has that report. He had access to the report before he went there, but obviously, that doesn't make for as good a story, and so we decided to exclude that.
Washington County resident Bob Donnan lives near Marcellus Shale gas wells, and he says he hopes his neighbors will be watching Gasland on HBO tonight.
I think it's important because it opens their eyes to what could possibly happen to them.
Well, you heard in that report that Dan Honorato is opposed to a moratorium on Marcellus Shale gas well drilling, but what about his Republican opponent? We asked Tom Corbett's campaign that question today. They have not gotten back to us with an answer, but we do know that previously Corbett was opposed to a severance or is opposed to a severance tax on Marcellus drillers. Honorato is in favor of taxing the Marcellus Shale.
Ah, big money maker.
Yes, and the industry is giving money to both Corbett and to Honorato's campaigns.
Ooh, the plot
It'll be interesting to see the reaction after the show airs tonight.
Right, exactly.
Jim, thanks.
You're welcome.